my family come to America because we want a better life.
Ruby, you want to go there? Yeah?
We are 12 people in the family. I got to Chicago. They put me into ninth grade. It's really hard the first day. You know, I'm totally lost.
It's hard enough to be a teenage girl in the United States, so it's even harder to be a refugee teenage girl. My name is Blair Brettschneider, and I help refugee girls find their place in America. In my free time after work, I was tutoring different kids. One girl is really struggling.
Hi.
How's it going?
Good, nice to see you.
I had to do more because I'm a girl. Cook food for my family, go to laundry, take care of my brothers.
We started going on field trips. We talked about college and things started changing.
Are you getting excited for classes?
Oh yeah.
One of our biggest goals together was for her to graduate from high school and be on a path to going to college. And she did. I thought this is really important. I'm sure there's other girls.
Girls forward!
We are awesome!
There are about 50 girls in our different programs.
Well, you're making great progress. I'm so proud of you, you know?
Our mentorship program matches refugee girls in high school with women mentors who work with them once a week.
You have to write an essay, right?
Yeah. I want to write about my life.
In walking down the street, they are just teenagers.
I want to have my own salon.
One day I'm hoping to become a nurse.
I want to be a teacher.
I want to become a doctor or a nurse.
What I see is what all the girls can accomplish and everything that they can do. That's really why all of this exists.